Well, hey there, y'all. This is Lightning Bolt Forever, back with more blood. Fresh supply. Last time, we paid a visit to Camp Crystal Lake, and now we're going to be going shopping in the Cuesta Verde Mall, better known as the Mall of the Dead. So let's go. Now, we're going to have some hit scanners right around the corner here. Ah, perfect. Got them all. Nice. So, let's inch forward a little bit here, and oh, God. Let's grab the voodoo doll. Yeah, come on in here. Come on back here. Come on, buddy. Just gotta watch out for those fireballs. I tell you what, man. Thank goodness you're able to crouch to deal with these guys and use the voodoo doll like this. Otherwise, I mean, they'd be so much tougher than they already are. Anyway, first one down. Also, fun fact, you can blow up the tree right there. And oh god, make it stop. Oh, it's too happy. Let me back out of here. I changed my mind. No, it's fine. The Muzak is not actually the official music track for this level. You can shoot the intercom speakers and it will stop the music in whatever area it's playing in. And if you shoot all five of the speakers down, something cool happens. Sort of. But you'll see that in a little while. Let's just keep our distance from this guy. And use the voodoo doll on him here. Alright, and he'll drop a life seed, so we'll pick that up later when we actually need it. For right now, let's take care of the gill beasts down in here. Down in here, yeah. Bombs, proximity bombs, and Tesla ammo. So let's go open this elevator here, get rid of all them. Now you can take that elevator up, but I like going around this way up the escalator here. Nice. That is exactly what I wanted to have happen. And I love when things like that happens. Okay, there we go. Let him burn here. And yeah, we'll grab the spray can. Get down on the ground and take care of the bloated butchers. Shoot the zombie too, why not? The axe zombie. Okay, that guy needs to burn. And then you. So yeah, we'll grab the Tesla stuff here, but we're not gonna run forward there. But we will shoot that out. And we'll go on around. We'll go on around here. Get these guys out of our way. And alright, enough. There we go. And hooyah! Sweet. Alright, so they're all dead. And here is the elevator that we just took care of with the bloated butchers inside, so we can just leave that behind. And check it out, we have the Buy Me Toys toy store. And aw, look at all the action figures here, the figurines. They're so cool. Oh, wait. Something is wrong with this scene here. Ah, that's better. Anyway, yeah, if you poke them all, they scream. Indicating that maybe they're sentient, question mark? Yeah, the stone gargoyle turns to stone, and the phantasm here. Ooh, some sort of cosmic energy released into the air. Anyhow, we've got the toy store, we've got Miguel's guns and ammo, we've got... what the... oh, hey there, fellas. We've got Ichabod's I don't know where sweet came from, Ichabod's Halloween supply, Igor's lab supply outlet, and Pikmin's, of course, and the cask of Amontillado. Let's go ahead and destroy this one. Now, where... ah, there they are. Let's jump down. And, oh no! Don't need to get burned here. There we are. And we'll grab our life seed. Now, we will continue... go and destroy that one. We will continue out into the open area here. All these freaking hellhounds, man. There's a lot of them down here. There we go. All right. Now, here's another good spot for the secondary life leech fire. Wah! Oop. It'll just fire away. But all the guys might take a while, but it'll get them. Let's just hang behind a pillar here so the guys don't see us. There we go. Yep, and it'll dissolve zombies just like the voodoo doll does. I'm guessing because it does spirit damage. But, Life Leech, help me out here! Help me out! Oh, boy. Yeah, see, it doesn't always do the damage you want it to, but it helps. It helps in places. So let's go ahead and pick it back up. Melt that guy down. And we can grab another one here for even more ammo. Now, back behind the registers here, we got a couple of ghosties, so we'll take them out as we do. Maybe. There's one, two. Ah, oh, and there we go. There's the killing blow. Now, grab the life essence. Now, what we're going to do is we're going to move kind of quick here. So, to get the next secret behind this wall, hit this left cash register here, grab invisibility, and with the Tesla cannon, just shoot these guys until they die. You know, it's the pro tip of every first-person shooter ever. Then head on up the escalator, take out the choking hands. Yeah, they're all grumbling at me. And real quick, move past all these guys. Just ignore them. And then, shoot the last of the speakers there. And you kind of heard it down below here, but there was a little jingle playing. Ooh, check it out. The room lights up blue, and this secret is now revealed with Guns Akimbo. Now, this secret over here that we're going into with the life seed, this was, you know, you can access this whenever. And one-eyed monk's rule, huh? Well, I must beg to differ, unfortunately. But anyhow, grab this, and we're going to make our way up. I'm actually going to use the voodoo doll. I'm not even really going to use Guns Akimbo here. Just because, well, it might help with this guy. But I just think using the voodoo doll is... Whoa, hey there. It's just a tad more effective. Maybe. Well, at least, let's try this. Ooh! Let's try something here. Come down. There we go. There we go. Yeah, you have to kill this one for the skull key. But let's have a little more fun with the life leech here, shall we? Yeah, burn. Burn, baby, burn. One more time. Yeah, there we go. And oh god, this freaking guy. Just put him out of his misery, man. Yeah, they definitely don't call it Mall of the Dead for nothing here. But, yeah, there's as you saw earlier, there's a lot of horror references in this level, but the most notable one, obviously, with the name, and there's the jump boots, first pair of jump boots of the episode. Obviously, with the name, it's a reference to Dawn of the Dead, that's the big one here. And yes, we have K. Marsh instead of K. Mart. Rest in peace to K. Mart. Now, down here... Fire some napalm. And light them all ablaze. Or set them ablaze. Yes. Because it's going to make a big old fiery mess out of all of them here. Yeah. And if, you know, you can take out the stragglers with the flare gun. But yeah, I mean, look at how many of them we got. That's cool right there. Anyhow, let's open up. Oh, well, this door. This door doesn't open. But this door, these double doors here, they do open. So just get ready for some resistance, some undead resistance here. Oh! Nice. So let's go on ahead to the right. Ha! And there we go. All right. Yes. It will go ahead and just go plopping on down there, and we can flip this to proceed. Dropping back down in there takes you to the... You can kind of barely make it out down there, the one-eyed monk's rule secret. Now here, you can blow that up.
It's stuck.
But that door ain't going nowhere, so we gotta go another way. And here's a secret with super armor. Shoot out the grate, and we'll get a remote bomb. And toss, and take care of the choking hands in the vents here. Just go moving on through. This steam here doesn't damage you in fresh supply, but I believe in the DOS version and some of the source ports it does. So right up here is the final secret with a doctor's bag, and you can just jump right through the grate there. So we'll knock that one out. Ah, splendid. Been saying that word a lot recently in this series. Ooh. Swallow my soul, will ya? We'll see about all that, yeah. Nope. Okay. Duck, there we go. Rah. Yes. So, with all that, and see, here's the other side of that door that wouldn't budge. It's all, the zombies must have all boarded it up here. But with that, you just go jumping up on these boxes, jump out through here, and just like the movie Dawn of the Dead, you escape by going to the topmost point in the mall. And that's it. So yeah, pretty neat little concept of a level there. And now it is on to Fire and Brimstone. Oh lordy. This officially begins the second half of episode 4, and it's just nothing but complete torment from here on out. So until then, this is Lightning Bolt Forever, and I'll catch you later.